Welcome back. Welcome back, YouTube. Good to be here. This is Mr. Harris. Mr. Harris, RYC YouTube channel. Yep. I guess I just can't get away from that man. That man, Chris Stapleton. Did a couple of videos already, but the remarks, you guys can look at them. Everybody's saying, you got to do this one. You got to do this one with him and Justin Timberlake. Did I get that name right this time? Timberlake. I want to say Timberland, you know. But Timberlake, and we all know who he is. So apparently these guys got together and did a song. So let's peep, let's check it out. What's the name of the song, Rick? We know the name of the song. It's called Say Something. Say Something. All right, cool. We know the song. These two rocked it. Let's check it out. All right, hope everybody's good. This is the cold season. Matter of fact, I'm gonna give you guys a quick hand while we get ready to cue this up real quick. You know, I was sick a little bit, you know, for those of us who catch colds, and mainly for all of us who are singers. The hack coughing is the worst thing you could do. So never hack cough, like, because it makes your vocal cords do this and pound. And that's how you get really, really, really hoarse and you lose your voice and you're done. You know, so what you want to do is, it's kind of like into your sleeve. Does two things. Number one is it keeps all the germs into your sleeve. You're not in your hand and spreading it. But also it just opens up that vocal cord just to get the mucus out so you guys don't get sick. All right, that's your tip for the day. All right, let's check this out. Let's check this out. I'm going to put these headphones on today, right? Yeah. All right.
Everyone knows all about my direction. And in my heart somewhere, I wanna go there. Still, I don't go there. Everybody says, say something, say something. Maybe I'm looking for something I can't have. Everyone knows all about my transgression. Still in my heart somewhere.
I can't help myself.
Hmm. Okay.
Holy shit. It's normally a good response.
All right. I got a chance to see it. I talk so much about it. Listen, y'all ain't gonna like what I'm gonna say. First of all, I do like the song. I like what it's saying. You know, sometimes the greatest thing to say is not say nothing at all. Silence is very impactful. Justin. I like Justin Timberlake. I do. Good artist, good dancer, got a great background. Where he comes from, he's carried himself in a nice way. But you're singing with the man. And I kind of feel like Chris Stapleton sung on his level. We know what Chris Stapleton is capable of doing. The man's got feeling like nobody else got. He can growl like nobody else can. He's got that soul, like, for real, and y'all know what I'm talking about. So this is a good song. It's probably a good look for him, you know, to kind of capture some other audiences. But man, I didn't get the man that I'm used to hearing sing, you know. And sometimes as artists, we sing on level so we don't out-sing the other artists. Don't disrespect Justin Timberlake, folks. Don't start yelling at me, you know. But y'all know he's no Chris Stapleton. It's this difference, you know. This is a difference. And so, you know, part of me is like, yeah, I can hear the song. I like it. You know, I play it again. But if I really want to get some real Chris Stapleton, if I want to show somebody that this guy got the skills to give you chills, I wouldn't play this song. You know, I really wouldn't. I think it's a better look for Justin Timberlake because it shows that you can sing, you know, with a real, real vocalist. But yeah, I mean, I'm slightly let down. You know, it's a good film. You know, I wonder what requires a film. How long did it have to be to become a film? And I wonder where they shot this at. Like, this place is ginormous, right? But I don't know. I mean, vocally, Chris, I like me some Chris Stapleton. I really do. And y'all wanted me to hear this. Now I want to know why you want me to hear it so bad. You know, like, I'm not getting more Chris Stapleton on this song. I'm not getting another side of Chris Stapleton that shows, like, here's another vocal ability he has. It's, you know, he sung along with Justin Timberlake on this song. So please comment, hit the comments below. You know, don't beat me up. I want to be clear. I'm not saying that Justin didn't sound good and that Chris Stapleton didn't sound good on this song. They both sound good. But I'm used to hearing Chris Stapleton sound amazing. That man makes you cry. You know, he brings silence in the room. And this song didn't quite do that for me. From Chris Stapleton's perspective. But I understand why it was, you know. But comment below, let me hear what you gotta say. I know you're gonna beat up on me, I feel it now, you know, but I still love y'all anyway. Thanks for tuning in. If you haven't subscribed, please subscribe. Mr. Harris, RYC. In the meantime, deuces, check you out soon.